National award-winning actress Prakriti Mishra, who has been making headlines for claimed relationship with Babushan, posted a new video on Instagram account on Sunday, ridiculing the actor's family and his wife and suggesting that if they feel threatened, they could put him up in chains. Prakriti attempted to summarize the shocking incident of her assault by Babushan's wife in a 4 minutes 18 seconds long video. She said, "They harassed me in the best way possible. It shows their upbringing and their family values. You can hear me shouting for help in the video, but instead of helping me, people chose to take selfies. A lot of allegations have been brought against me. Why would anyone break anybody's house if it is already broken? If you do not want to allow your man to go to work, put a chain around his neck and keep him home. What is the outcome of torturing and bringing fake allegations against another woman when you cannot keep your husband?" alleged the actress. She further said, "Everyone is investigating my relationship with Babushan. Nobody is bothered about my feelings and well-being. I was alone there, but I fought bravely and came out from the situation. So I call out to all the girls, if you are in similar situation, never break down. Stand still and probably give me a call, because I will definitely take a stand for you." Prakriti said that the incident has given her a new purpose and reason to love life. "I have no complaints. I will maintain my dignity and grace. I kept the value of my family teachings. I bore all the torture silently. Now my parents have approached for justice. All legal procedures will be taken to get justice. I want to thank everyone who has stood by me and is supporting me till now. Secondly, the incident has made me a real-life heroine from real-life heroine. The more they break, the more I will come together and stay strong," said the actress. Prakriti further added that she is calling off the movie project she was planning to co-produce with Babushan in the wake of the harassment incident. "The movie would have been Odisha's biggest project, because we were trying to dub it in all languages. But unfortunately, whatever happens, happens for good," she said. News Desk, Kamudi Global.